Hallo, hallo, anyone, everyone, everyone, anyone here? Welcome to another stream. It's more Tears of the Kingdom. Anyways, no wasting time. This stream is actually gonna be pretty short because I got a week coming up. But regardless, I want to get a stream in. Progress on this game is always great. Because it's gonna take a while. Anyways, let's switch on over, shall we? I hope all of you are doing great, even though the weekend is ending. Because we got a cool week ahead of us. Unless it's not cool, then hopefully it gets better. But yeah, let's switch on over. So, once again, we got our cool switch interface. Let's put on a desk counter. It's still at one. Don't worry, I didn't do anything since last time. I haven't actually seen this screen, so look at that. It's got the walls and very nice, modest display here. So, let's continue. Right where we left off, Hyrule Field. At 1 a.m. Oh gosh, I hope I don't die. Lightning strikes. Yeah, lightning strikes are a little bit dangerous.
That's why you build dash switches. Nice.
Okay. Why did it say 1 a.m.? It's now 8:40. And it looks like it's gonna get dark really soon, so we gotta find a place to be. I forgot I don't have a paraglider. Oh my gosh, where do we even go? Right here? Okay, we should go there. Wait. No, that's where the danger is. Okay, let's find a good place to go. Are there towers or anything? I see something over there. Yeah, let's go over there. I got this big mace. Anyways, there's a little bit of walking around we're gonna have to do. I think we should go to that shrine first. Are they still called shrines? I just noticed we got these little logs here. Yeah, we gotta hurry, we're running out of time. Interesting. Oh wow, wait, you can build with that? Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll come back to that another time, I guess. I don't know what that's gonna be used for. Okay. Ooh. Okay, there's so much to explore. What's that? Oh, the little pepper thingies. Okay. So we've reached our first stable. Ooh, a rupee. That's our first little bit of money, I guess. Some of. Okay, let's see. We got the stable there, so we'll just go there later. Let's see our first people later. Let's do this first. In we go. So I'm only planning to stream for about an hour, so let's see how much we can get done in an hour. That'll also help us gauge how long it's gonna take to beat this game, because I'll be at the same pace for most of the time, or slower. Okay. So this is the first shrine in Hyrule that we have to deal with. building level. Level shrine. I'm assuming we attach like so. Oh, okay. I mean, I guess that works. As long as we don't fall off. Alright, we good. Okay, this is just another bridge. Does it have to be too long? Or just this thick long? Oh, it floats. Okay, we're good. I would imagine they put a chest up there. Somewhere. Anywhere? I don't know. We could try, honestly. It's such a... I think it's a Nintendo thing for them to do. Okay, there's no chest up there. Alright, we're gonna move on then. The end is really near. Okay, we got a little bit of a bridge making challenge here. Let's see if we can do it. I'll just make like a triangle. Like so. Yes. Alright. What do we got here? So a bunch of logs. Let's see, you got a chest over there. This is a current, so we have to move this. Okay. This is gonna be quite interesting. Really nicely made shrine. Okay, I think that's all we need. But just in case, we're going to attach this on the back. So. Actually, we need to do that a little bit better. Like so, there you go. And then we just have to put the fans on the back, and then we're good. Let's make it look a little bit nice. I imagine that we're gonna have to do some sort of steering. Of some sort. Which we would have to operate each fan separately. But that should suffice. Board spear is gonna work nicely here. Okay, good. We did. I was wondering if getting hit by the item you're holding would do anything to that. So how are we gonna do this, y'all? You gotta just pokey pokey? Oh wait, is this imbalance? Yeah, it's all the imbalance. Let's add one more log. Right up at the front, you know. Yeah.
That work?
Let's find out. Maybe we should put one more log just for good measure. I'm not really a boat construction guy, but we try. Yeah, that looks a lot more balanced. Let's add one more because it looks a little bit tilted still. It might be because the fans are heavy. Oh no, that's gonna be really weird. Okay, we'll take that. Or maybe we won't because it's not moving. It looks like we don't have to worry about any batteries for this shrine. We just gotta make this float, and we good. Will removing that do anything? Gotta be quick. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's doing something. Let's try moving it a bit more. Quirky boat designs we got here. Oh, it's a little bit damaged. Okay, off we go. I hope we can approach that treasure chest properly. All right, we here. Awesome. Let's punch it open. Okay. I don't think we need a rusty shield, really. So, yeah. Okay. Now he's gotta rotate this bad boy. Okay. Oh, this is fun. A little bit of a boat construction, boat engineering class.
Alright. Off our boat goes. Okay.
Yep.
Be done here. Let's go. Dump, welcome to the stream. Yes, I'm trying to find Zelda. Which might take 200 hours in my time, but in Link's time, it's gonna take months, I presume. Really? Oh my gosh, you were lurking. Come on, I was doing so badly. If you want, you can say hi to this dog, go with me. Yes, woof the dog goes. I'm amazing.
Objective.
What was the amazing thing that I did? The boat? The boat was kind of bad. I think he want this dog go wants food. Oh my gosh, what's that? Something fell. Look, the dog is eating it all. Yes. That was a very nice dog. And now I think the dogs like follow you. Yep. I wonder where what to do here. We'll talk to the locals. A food shortage. Okay. Let's see. It looks like I have to get a new horse in this game again.
Hey!
Alright, so Beetle's back.
He's banned.
I wonder how this guy survives everything. Oh, I'm looking a little bit poor here, but there is quite some stuff I can buy. Okay. Usually the gems sell really well. Let's sell one opal. And then I think I'll buy another time. If I remember correctly, there's like eggs here. Yep, there's an egg. Okay. We're off. Where? Hi.
Bro. I believe this.
The legendary sword.
I was doing the entirety of it.
sleeping.
Aww. Wonder what that legendary sword is. Pitchfork. I like the pitchfork. I'm gonna use it. Wonder where that Hudson dude is. Best lurker? You probably are. I had no idea you were here. Let's see. Tomatoes? There's tomatoes now? Oh my gosh. Let's go. I like tomatoes. The mushroom. Honey mushroom. Oh gosh, wait. There's monsters there. What do you do about monsters? I don't even have a paraglider. I have to go all the way there. All right, we're doing it. Port of Korox. Map is really hard. Kidnapping simulator? It is. I could do anything with this Korok if I wanted to. Addison. Oopsie. Oh no, is it unloading the Korok? No, 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 no. Please don't. Okay, you're still there. It's all my fault.
No!
What is that emoji? Is that a circle? I can't tell. A moon? That's moon. Unforgivable. Appointed by the princess? Ooh.
GG.
Oh, I see. No, he's trying to hold it still. Plush emoji. All right. Oh yeah, notorious. What's this music? Okay, wait, what did I just do? Okay, wait, I'll come back to this weirdo later. I'm a help this friend, I guess. Oh no, please don't tell me I have to build. I have to build. Ooh, okay. This is gonna be one hefty Korok mission. I can't believe this is what my life is coming down to. Let's start building. They cannot. It's called Ultra Hand. It makes your hands powerful. We all love powerful hands, you know? So I'ma use the Ultra Hand. It was from a this dude named Raru. Okay, this is a little bit weird. I'm gonna try a different thing. What are you gonna do with this information, sir? Got it. This is going to be super fun. Okay, we got that. Now we gotta... this gigantic board up. I see an Octorok over there. One shot. Anyways, this is a ridiculously large contraption. Let's see if it works. Not quite. Unless. It's like a gigantic lollipop. Alright, we're almost there. Almost ready to make this insane contraption work. Okay. Let me try something. This is gonna be super insane if this works. It's also not how you're supposed to do this, but whatever works, works. Alright, so the kidnapping stick or hands put the Korok right there. We're gonna do this gigantic rotation. Hang on. This is so scuffed. All right, Korok, your friend will be reached in due time. Oh gosh, I need food. Oh my gosh, okay. There you go, it worked. I almost died. Okay, right over there. There was no way that worked. It's not supposed to work. Okay, I just made a gigantic stick. Okay, there you go. I did that for 2 Korok seeds. Okay, what else we got? This thing? What do we do with this thing? Oh, that's cool. Is that a birdie? I hear a birdie. There's something here, isn't it? Chest. Ooh, that looks really nice. Where do we go? Where do we go? Up here? I want a map, please. I need oh. What is that? What is that? Oh my gosh, what am I looking at? I'm not going there. Yet. We're gonna come back to that spot later. I still wanna keep this death count at 1 for a little bit. Yeah, it happened once. I'm gonna try something. Let me lift that rock. Hardcore mode? Maybe when I'm not so weak, which is never. Oh. We're approaching. Yeah, I'm a little weakling. Whoa, 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 that is terrifying. What are those? Oh. Uh-oh. Why do they have that? I could die right now. I'm just trying to stay safe, bro. Why are there so many? Why do they all love me this much? Come on. What did I do? I didn't even comb my hair or anything. All right. The ancient evil. Outside equipment? I don't even know what this is. All right, I guess we're doing this. Oh no. I don't think I'm ready for this, dude. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die, dude. All right, let's do this. Die, 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 die. No! Okay, that's another death. Dude, this might be a little bit too hard because I'm just starting out. Hey, you know what, dude? I'll take it. Let's bring it on. Let's make this death counter big. Wait, how do I edit it? Yeah, he died. That's crazy, bro. Alright, let's do this again. We'll do it. This is a really good fighting challenge, actually. Missed. Why do I keep missing? Okay. All right. Hit. All right. Another. Almost done. Okay, let's do the finisher. Okay, that's all we needed to do. That was scary. Hey, dude. One death? Just one death? I'll take it. Especially, yeah, I have like no hearts. I know this is gonna get much harder. Can I break that? There was nothing in there. Let's see, I need to equip. Maybe I could fuse. Let me try something. This is super OP. There you go. Spiked pitchfork. Alright. Ooh, I'm taking this. I did it. It's my second, or I guess, sixth shrine. Shrine. Alright. There's in the last game there's 120. There might be more in this one.
100.
Okay, oh it's nighttime. Sounds like Genshin Lore? Didn't the first Breath of the Wild come out first? Or yeah. Oh, I will find her. I will do whatever it takes. Yeah. Yeah, they do the little separation thingy. Always happens. Why don't you just, like, not separate? That'll make everything easier. Oh, really? That's a bit sad. Okay, what do we have here? Let's try that again. I didn't mean to do that. Let's get back up. How did I not take fall damage? Yeah, you can finish in this game. Yeah, I really wish I had my paraglider back. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's another one. Okay, so we went up a ladder for that. Dump, do you think I should attack these guys? You think I can do it? Actually, I'll do it another time. Not now. Here, EB. Yeah, they're a little bit strong, so maybe another time. You can rest, I don't mind.
No. Press share?
Okay, extra long claymore. Okay, that works. So it just takes that many swings to kill him. Alright, hi. That's crazy. I don't think I want these. You can say goodbye. I'm not doing that. What am I saying? Okay. A rusty shield. I think I'm gonna construct something. Let's do Ultra Hand. Gonna make a super gigantic platform once again. So we're gonna get on the Great Plateau. Again. Is anyone ready for this? I don't think I am, but regardless, we have a plateau to climb. Die. Oh, This is how you kill things the modern way. Missed. I think it'll work if I do it like this. Not like that, what am I doing? You finished a dungeon? There's dungeons in this game? Dude, spoilers. Nah, it's okay. That sounds very Zelda, so it doesn't matter. Anyways, you like my little Great Plateau structure right here? It's perfect for getting up the Great Plateau. Hey, dude, I'm looking forward to whatever this game's gonna bring to me. You've been online for like many hours, so I'm guessing you're hooked by every detail. Now, I haven't been here in a hot while. Looks very similar. Minimal guys, yeah. I actually got my second death from, what is it? A shrine. Remember like the... You know, the major and minor test of strengths. I guess there was like the equivalent of that in this game, but with mini battlegrounds, I guess. And I died to one of them. What is that? Are those armies? Dude, it's crazy. It's like a little army or line of... And dude, I missed the paraglider. Yeah, I think they are stronger, so I'm gonna be... What was that? Oh, it was a little block thingy. I'm gonna be very careful with how I traverse. Yep, definitely. Not that hard to get? Well... Whoops. I think the game made it really clear where to go next, but I'm not sure myself. I think, because like, it's pointing right to Hyrule Castle, right? Unless, I think it wants me to activate a cutscene. That's my guess. I don't know. Those thingies right there are scary me a little bit, so I'm gonna avoid that. I don't know what they are. Yeah, okay. I'll visit it later. I just wanted to go here briefly and see what I can find. There's a little statue. This is where you get the paraglider the first time. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna check after this. That is cool. That is cool. It's a fabric. Oh my gosh, I'm excited. Alright, let's go over there. Okay. That looks like a Korok right there. What did I fuse my- hold on. Spring shield. I guess it springs from far away. This is where the old man was, right? The King Realm. Okay, well, don't see anything there. Shrine of Resurrection. Let's see where it is at, because maybe you haven't visited it yourself. It's sealed off? Hold on. Did they see- oh. Okay, there's these guys here. Hold on. What weapon? Lumber Claymore. Alright. Let's see. I have a couple options. I could finish off my board spear. I'll do that later. Let's do this. Okay. And then board spear. But this is where the shrine is supposed to be, right? It's all gone now. Ah, man. I guess they close it off somehow. Now look at that. This is a different scenery. I don't see any shrines here, which is a little bit sad. I want to keep teleporting here. Let's see. Yeah, exactly. Oh, come on, I want to get the fish. Can I get that fish? Yes. Delicious fish. And then that rock over there should be a Korok. It has to be, right? Perfect rock in the middle of a lake. It has to be, dude. Did I just take a odd sword? What? Was it from that rock there? Alright, anyways. Alright, Korok. Ah, yeah. Can I kill that fish by throwing a rock at it? That was close. And then I saw a tree over there that looks like great Korok material, so we're gonna go there too. Dude, I'm preparing for Hez 2. I must. What is that? Oh no, 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 dude. I don't know what that is. What is that? I didn't think a tree was gonna attack me. I can't do anything against that. Or like, I don't want to. Dude, I don't want to die. Please, no. I don't want to die to that. Okay, here. If you... Should I risk it? I can tell I might die to that, dude. Drop so, yeah. It's gonna drop a log. Alright, let's do it. Okay, that was close. It was definitely gonna kill me, dude. I was right, it's a log. Except, there's a lizard. Dude, I think it was about to do its worst right there. I think I was a dead man right there. Did you see that? It was swinging back. It's getting ready to thrust its worst at me. Oh, it's raining. Oops. I don't think you've seen that before, have you? I don't think you have. Bruh, I never thought I would fight a tree in this game. Definitely. Oh man, dude, this is prime Korok material here, but I guess not. So, I guess I might have to abandon the plateau because there's no shrines here at all. Which is alright. I should come back to the plateau when I'm stronger anyway. But yeah, let's make do with the mission. Yes, I have, right there. I should probably get like a horsey someday. Anyways, yeah, I will make my way to that beautiful Hyrule Castle that's been very much ruined. Actually, registering our horse would be really good, especially for this first part. Nah, I'm just gonna run for it. Plus, I get to take in the sights. It is a little bit far, though. Eh, not too far. You did? Wow. Great idea. Korok. Wow, just like that. They are always available. Alright, well, I mean, I guess we could check out... Okay, they're a little bit fast. Ah. Fine, I guess we'll... Oh. There's a red dude right there. You know what I would do? Stasis and then launch right there. Let's launch my surprise attack on this unsuspecting fellow. Oh, it didn't work. No! Please, no. I'm done with these trees, dude. I'm out, nah. Dude, I don't want to deal with no trees. I was about to die right there in that last tree battle. Kill this guy. I'll drop this. Okay, see you later. How come you know? I don't know, dude. I thought I was the one that took environmental science, not you. Come on, the trees gotta love me. Well, so how come the trees have only evolved just now? Okay, we'll take over this guy. Let's see if I can do a... That didn't work. Alright, never mind, you died. He's got apples! Can I have more? My apples. Let's see, what if I was able to attach the tree to my weapon? Oh no, they're right there. I'm happy that like the path you're supposed to go is where all the red ones are, the weaker ones. It'll be easier for the newer people. I should get first hit. Really? Okay. I'm missing all the head. Dude, what if I fuse this? Insta-kill weapon. It's a kamikaze weapon. Oh my gosh. Kamikaze. Unless I attach a bow to it somehow. But I don't think it works like that. Yeah, that would be so funny. Let me drop my current bow. Bow. A poison explosion. Oh my gosh. I don't like those keys over there. I'm gonna start a fire. If there was a place to start a fire. Oh, come on. Alright. Do I have flint? I do. Just a little bit. Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what I do, but now I'm a little bit weaker. No, 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 no. I have to deal with them. I have to deal with them right away.
Blood moons rise.
Dude, you're gonna teleport right next to me.
When its red glow shines upon
okay, at
the
least
land.
Zelda has a new line. I don't have to deal with the old one.
The spirits of slain monsters return to flesh.
It's bad.
Just as they did in a war long past. The world is threatened.
Not again, dude. I'm right next to them. Did I just run? Did I make a run for it? I could. I think I will. Yeah, I just... They're looking right at me. Yeah, no, it's not worth it. Alright. Where do I go again? This way. Wait, where do I go? Oh, this way. Okay. Oh. Okay, I'll go this way. Oh, they're every corner. Yeah, dude, it's... The Blood Moon is risen once again. At least she sounds more scary this time. Than the last game where she's just like, oh, there's a Blood Moon, be careful, Link. This one she's like, oh yeah, Blood Moon. Careful, bro. Is that a cube in the sky? That is a cube. Why is there a cube, bro? I'm moving myself towards that shrine. Way in the distance over there. Huh? Can I not open it? There you go. You know what? That's a good point. Whose side is she on? Is she happy that they've gotten raided? Anyways, I'm really trying to get towards that. What is that? Oh no, not the little flying guys. You know, those little flying things just like... I'm not gonna even bother. Imagine trying to shoot them. Let me guess, another campsite. Wow, that's big. Oh, those are constructs. Okay. Let me save here. Yeah, exactly. I think I need to grind more keys later on. Ah, the shrine's right there. You know, dude, the constructs are a lot more fun than the other some other enemies that I've seen. Oh, I'm supposed to go to that tower over there. Ah, gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Okay. Can I get to that shrine? That shrine is mine, dude. That's mine. This is my... It's my destiny. I must reach this amazing shrine. You know, dude, I think these construction thingies are gonna be some quests later on. I just know it. Also, look. Look how heavily guarded this place is. Okay. I like this. Alright. What if it rejects you? Ah, bro. I just had to riz up that shrine. Give me a second. What is this shrine? New low, yeah. These inanimate. Wait, what? Oh, what is that? Oh.
Oh no, dude.
Not that thing. Okay. Dude, all these shrines are kind of hard now. Okay, they're like a different kind of hard. Luck. Yep. Hey, dude, I don't care about this. As much. It's like geometry, I should just deal with it. So I can only shoot? Or only throw? Okay, what? Hold on. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh. Oh no. Dude, this is a little bit scary. Yeah, the music's cool, dude. Okay. The dude will stop there. Oh, that kind of hurts. It's not weapon sacrifice, it's heart sacrifice once again. Oh, that's it? Okay. I think we good. I don't know what that was supposed to teach exactly, other than wasting fruit. I don't need to take environmental science to tell you that's not a very sustainable way to use fruit. Okay, what did this thingy drop? A bow! And what is that? A sword? Hold on, let's try something. Alright, so it says like if it attaches to Zonai, then it like does something cool, right? I'll drop one of these. This one looks so goofy. And then, okay. Wait, that's too big to fuse, right? Okay, we'll get out of here then. We have a little chest here. Did you do this one? Bomb flower. Perfect. Dude, there's no more bomb arrows here. Oh, you did do this one? Okay. I didn't really understand what I was supposed to do. I just like shot it when the arrow guy was there. Okay. I don't know. I guess when they stop, you're supposed to do it. Yeah, but that's weird. Light of blessing. Okay. Alright. Yeah, taking shots. I love shots. You'll see a glowing sphere. Yep, we know that. You see that tree right there? You think that's a Korok? Oh wait, no, there's someone there. How are you surviving in the middle of nowhere? Oh, I know this one. Always. Wait, what? That is not a Korok. What did I just do? Oh my gosh. Wait, dude, that was on accident. I thought that was a Korok. I guess it's a little like... Dude, yeah, I think it might be... something. Dendura carrot, let's go. Anyways, hi. Animal cry. Yeah, maybe it needs the right fruit. I'll come back here later. Yeah, exactly. It stays. Especially after... Dude, how much more I bet there's a tree here? It's annoying tree dudes. Look, I'm gonna go to the tower now, but let me... I have to end stream after I go to the tower. Let's see. Material. All... If I use this, ooh, kind of strong. Okay, I think we're ready to horsey. Oh wait, I forgot you're actually supposed to sneak onto them. Jitter click. Okay, this guy's got three. read a little in there and say this. Okay. Yeah, exactly. I gotta name this dude. The naming stuff again. The music! The horse music writing is back! Yeah, I love this song. Oh, no, don't run into that. I see another shrine thingy over there. But yeah, we're here. Hello there. Thank you, horsey. No, wait. Link? Mr. Link? Is that really you? Where have you been? Hurrah! Dude, okay, so... I wasted a lot of time. Okay. This is a nice place. I like it. Is there any shrines here? I'm gonna come back here and, like, register the horse first. I guess I could go over there. I don't know if it's worth the time, but... I don't know if I can do it in time, I mean. Dude, I think I have to register the horse first. Oh wait, no. Is that a- No, wait, that looks like a shrine. Hold on. Yeah, wait. Yeah, I see something there. I like this horse because it has a very unique color. What is that? I don't think that's a shrine, dude. Oh, really? Okay. Let's not go here. Okay, here. Maybe I could just... Wait, no. Hold on. I think it's perfectly fine to... register the horse and then just come back here with the horse. I can remember where that shrine was. Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Oh no, the horse appears to be a bit rebellious. I need to give it food, that's why. Oh, that shrine. Oh, look at that. A little bit stinky. We're gonna register this horse and be right back. I can tell this horse needs some food. Oh, look at that. There's some ruins around here. Is that a fortress? Or not fortress, but... Oh my! Nah, bro, they're doing a dance party. We're out. No dance parties here. No dance parties. Ah. Oh. I wanna go to this shrine. Oh wait, I meant to go to stable, but I guess this works. We're just gonna register it. And then go to another place. Yeah, bro, we're hopping. Why is this dude planting a sign where, like, in this area? Alright, we're just gonna register Just like we're gonna vote, and then we're out of here. Okay, let's do this correctly. Reset, stable. I know in the last game I didn't even bother with horses that much because by the time I had shrines everywhere so I could get to wherever I wanted to. Everything was within a reasonable distance. Oh, another shrine. A couple. Ten to ten. Okay, let's go to stable again. Stable is really close. All right, let's go. Durr. Oh no, the Korok backpack, dude. Come on. Dude, I already did a Korok mission earlier. It took forever. You get to go across the river. I guess you could check that VOD to see how I did it. It was really scuffed. Things we do for poop, exactly. Okay. Pony points?
Oh.
Dude, I didn't know they have reward systems in Zelda. Come on, can't get food delivered?
Oh.
Okay, we got a free one. All right, this is it. We gotta give this feller a name. Likely, I might be using, or actually, I'm not gonna be using the same horse. I might find one that has 5 speed, or like the. You can. Aren't you able to like hit some horses up to 5 times? Or just 3? I forgot. Alright, I think we're ready. It seems like Bottom Blast couldn't hear your call. Oh my gosh. It's even the similar color, so that's why it works. Alright, Baja Blast it is. Oh my gosh, it's horrible. Alright. Getting sponsored.
Mm.
Alright. Yeah, or C.
Oh.
Okay, we're ready to get out of here. Let's mark this, and then... Oh, okay, I'll do that. What a nice saddle. There's a detail. Alright, let's see it. Let's board the Baja Blast. Do we take the horse? Hold on.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, that's crazy. Maybe another time.
Oh. Mm.
Those are my task horses. Wait, I don't remember this, dude. When did this... I don't remember getting this, too. Maybe that was a wild... random one. So I can get my past ones. Who was my... Gertrude was my strongest one. By the way, some of, these three names are an inside joke. So, but yeah, it carries over just like when you add up three digit numbers, they always carry over. I had max with this, so maybe I don't have anything with Gertrude, and Gertrude's my strongest one, so we'll take Gertrude. Why not?
Oh.
Or actually, let's just feed it, and then we'll take Baja Blast, because Baja Blast is a meme.
Mm.
Okay, hello. Let's give this guy some apples. Yeah, bonding experiences. Look at Link's face. He's like, what am I looking at? He's totally... Totally scarred from seeing that experience. Okay, we'll do that. So we bonded with Gertrude very slightly. And then we're gonna take the Baja Blast. Look at that! So full. Alright. And then we're gonna go to the place and then. So many expressions, it says it all. Alright, off we go. Yeah, dude, look how fast this is. Oh my gosh, I love it. Look at those little beams, dude. What if that's the Baja Blast smell? It permeates through the air. Yeah. Isn't this where the tree is? Yeah, that's a tree. Why does Apple Cobbler like that tree so much? Uh-oh. Get away from me. I can't F5. But I think we're away. So we good. Not the tree. It's always in these random areas, dude. How come you had no trees attack you? Wait, all the trees love me. For some reason. It's crazy how safe you would feel in Breath of the Wild, but right now I feel not safe at all. I have the weakest weapons and stuff. 4 hearts! Only 1 stamina bar. That is simply not enough. Probably apes. Alright, we in. Okay. Okay. It's a little bit more stops in the middle of it. Look at that! Dude, this is like a playground right here. Anyways, we gotta get in here. It sounds like Animal Crossing. Oh, I think I know what to do here. Never mind, I don't. What is up there? Wow, dude. Hold on. Oh wait, it's right there. Whoops. It's this thing, right? Yeah, it is. It has to be.
What? Oh.
Oh my gosh. Okay, but what was that tower? Oh. That's it.
Okay. Now where have you been?
Oh my gosh.
Linky, you're not a ghost, are you?
She sounds like a Genshin character.
Hey. That looks interesting. Phew. One step at a time.
Oh my gosh.
What exactly happened?
Future one. Listen to that music. Dude, that was a fun cutscene. It's cool when they put cutscenes like that. Dynamic. Oh,
so
okay.
So when you and Princess Zelda go
flashback.
Beneath Hyrule Castle, you
I know,
discover
right?
a mysterious mummy, which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes.
Yeah, she did a little bit of disappearing.
That must have been
magic
when the
trick.
Castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy.
Oh.
You get the Puripad from an unusual creature.
Yeah, how did the Puripad get transported up like that?
And learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rauru. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
Yes. Exactly.
What? What?
It's so faint. Like, that's really high up. Wow.
The upheaval. He is alive again. There's a search party?
Yes.
They want us to go in there right away. Yeah, exactly. Oh my gosh, that is... They got character profiles the whole time? Did I not see this? Whoops. Where? Linky. Not too long ago. So wait, actually, what I just realized is that this gives like a little bit of a age range, time range between last game and this game, you know? So I think it's safe to assume like 20 to 30 years, right? Crisis. Okay, well, I'm not doing that now. I got some stuff to do, but... Yeah, you don't think it's 20 years? Oh yeah, this looks like the room during advanced physics. Well, I don't know, because the aging is kind of slow, you know? Remember, what was it? Link had, like, friends that were, children with him. And then they're like, oh yeah, that was 100 years ago. Now I'm an adult. Adult, quote unquote. I don't know. Aging is so weird in this game. I'd say at least 10 years ago. No. They were Link was like a child, and he had childhood friends, you know. I particularly remember one, Zora, dude that was like, oh yeah, we used to play together 100 years ago. And that dude is a little bit old. I don't know. Oh. Robbie! Oh my gosh. Let's go. This dude helped me a lot in the last game. He is still alive. No more ancient arrows? Come on, I need the ancient arrows, dude. What is that? I love ancient arrows. They're so powerful. Thus begins that week. Well, I'm about to end stream right now because it's a really good place to stop. If I can find a fire, that would be really nice. Yes, there isn't. But yeah, I can end here. Yeah, dude, a study grind. Wait, let me save here. It's a really nice place to stop. Alright, yep, I'm gonna end stream, so yeah. Thank you for joining, dude. And to anyone else watching, awesome grind. It's almost 2 hours and I didn't get very far, but it's really fun. This game's fun. I'll try to continue this ASAP.
Got a little bit of a grind coming up either this week, next week, or next week. But yeah, I'll try to get to this soon. See y'all later.